A 7-year-old child, Rishu, son of Darshan, is a resident of Rajnandgaon. Rishu was admitted on 26 December 2016 at Raipur Institute of Medical Science. Doctors say that he is suffering from MPS type 1 Hurler syndrome. This is an incurable and rare disease in medical terms.
This child named Rishu, he's a 7-year-old male child, he's a son of Sudarshan, resident of Rajnandgaon, Chhattisgarh. He presented to a pediatric clinic on 26 December 2016. He was thoroughly investigated and provisionally diagnosed as a severe form of mucopolysaccharidosis type 1, that is Hurler syndrome. Right now, REIMS is providing him rehabilitative therapy and physiotherapy.
REIMS is providing necessary care and rehabilitation for needy patients and doing a remarkable job at Raipur, Chhattisgarh.